morning, good morning, good morning, good morning. We're up today, so it's like 20 past five doing this. What we're doing is, this is the barber shop again, estate agent. Oh, well, it's a block of shops, but from the different angle. out of control this morning. It's been making me feel sick all night long. Because I was going out today, but really it's by something that's still not sorted around the house. She's forms an anxiety and guilt spiral, which I'm just stuck in, and I'm just constantly hoping that the drawing will help it disappear, and it doesn't. The whole thing feels very much out of my control. But that's not all that I can do about it. I just want to draw and paint every day. Certain things get stuck in my head. So I can keep going. fucking basil. So I'm kind of chosen on that. Let's see if you've seen the other days too. Anyway, that's it. Thanks for watching. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. I'm sorry to be so quiet. My mind's just on repeat. Anyway, and the only way to keep it quiet is to keep drawing. So, right, I've got stuff to do. I need to go shower and then get the boys ready for school. So, thanks for watching. See you tomorrow.